Adam, I want to start off with you. This is known as the battle of East Coast against West Coast in the world of YouTube. This is a huge fight that people on social media are raving about all over the world. What does this fight mean for you, and what does this fight mean to the East Coast?
First of all, I just want to thank Allah for this opportunity. I want to thank Bash Boxing, Austin McBroom, for allowing me to fight his brother, Landon McBroom. East Coast, we're just built different, you know what I'm saying? We're more real, you know, no offense to the people in LA, but y'all act too Hollywood, you know what I'm saying? You got the shades on. Just phony people, you know, East Coast, we got much more better fighters, you know what I'm saying? Look at Tank and look at Ryan Garcia. Look at the difference, you know what I'm saying? So I'm ready, you know, East Coast, I'm gonna show you how real we are, and East Coast is the beast coast, that's all I gotta say, man.
Landon, when he says that East Coast has the best fighters, and he's obviously representing the East Coast, I mean, you're very proud of where you're from. You and your brother, Austin, have certainly been, you know, very big on California and what the talent is around here, but what's your response to that?
Ryan Garcia and Tank Davis have nothing to do with him, so I don't know why he's talking about it.
If the East Coast, Ryan is from the West Coast, Tank's from the East Coast. Different breeds.
Javante Davis has nothing to do with you, so I don't know.
East Coast and West Coast. I'm talking about East Coast and West Coast. That has nothing to do with me, but I, Mr. Hollywood.
Defending your home turf, because essentially this is your home area, Landon, as you get ready to make that ring walk on Saturday, July 30th on pay-per-view. But how much does that home crowd fire you up? You fought in Florida last year, but now this is a home game for you. How excited are you to make that ring walk on Saturday, July 30th against your opponent, Adam Saleh?
I'm very excited. I think first I want to say I really do appreciate Adam, really, because without him, this wouldn't be my pro debut. Because we really were looking for somebody with experience for it to be a pro fight. So first off, I respect him for that.
I appreciate that.
So it's gonna be that much better when I have my first pro debut win. So being in front of LA, obviously I'm excited. It's a big deal. I have a lot of fans, a lot of family coming out. So it just adds to the pressure, but I feel like that's what's gonna make me shine even more.